Hello kids, welcome to the maths class. Today's topic is successor and predecessor. The objective of today's learning is to understand the concept of successor of 5-digit number. Now what do you mean by successor? The number that comes just after a number is called its successor. That means adding 1 to the number. Kids, let me tell you how do we come to know about the successor. Now what is the successor of 12? Now to find out that we have to add 1 to 12. That means 12 plus 1, that is 13. So when we add 1 to the number, we get its successor. Let us take some examples now. Now kids, see successor of a number. Now what is the meaning of successor? Successor means what comes after. So read the first number with me, that is 45. We have to tell what comes after 45. First of all, we will write the place value table, that is ones, tens. Now what comes after 45? 46. So we will write over here 46. Now kids, look at the next number. Now 237. First of all, we will write the place value table. Ones, tens, hundreds. Now ones and tens are friends, it goes together. So we will read it together, 37. Now we have to see what comes after 37. We will take these two digits. What comes after 37? We know that after 37, 38. So hundreds place will remain same, that is 2, and 37 will become 38. So successor of 237 is 238. Now kids, read the next number with me, that is 5001. Let's write the place value table. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So number is 5001. Now kids, it is very simple. What is there in the ones place? That is 1. And what is there in the tens place? That is 0. So we have to change these two numbers. Now 0, 1 means 1. So what will come after 1? After 1 it is 2. So thousands, hundreds place will remain same. That is 5002. What comes after 1? 2. So successor is 5002. Now let us see the next example. Now I have written the place value table. You will write the place value table over all the numbers. Now 4926. Take ones and tens together. Now what comes after 26? 27. So thousands and hundreds place will remain same. That is 4 and 9. 4927. Now next number, 8740. I have written the place value table. Now what is there in the ones and tens place? That is 40. Now what comes after 40? After 40 it is 41. So thousand and hundreds place will again remain same. That is 8700. Now 40 will become 41. Now kids, we have moved on to the 5-digit number. Now first of all, write the place value table. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. Now read the number first. 16,788. Again, same rule applies over here. Ones and tens together. So we will see what comes after 88. What comes after 88? That is 89. So these place values will remain same. That means 16,700 will remain same. And after 88, what comes? 89. So we will write over here 89. In the same way, see the next example. 26,722. Again, you will write the place value. Now again, one sentence. 22. What comes after 22? That is 23. Again, 26,700 will remain same. And what comes after 22? So it will be 23. So 26,723 is the successor. Next example. Now 40,286. Write the place value again like this. Now again one sentence is place. 86. Now what comes after 86? 87. So again these place values will remain same. That is 40,200. After 86 comes 87. So we will write over here 87. Now next one, see 30,001. What is the number? 30,001. Now it is again very simple. Look at this. 01. That means we have to change the ones place. Now what comes after 1? After 1 is 2. So all these place values will remain same. So number will be 30,002. Now kids, look at the next number. First write the place value table. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Now read the statement first. 49,999. Now it is little bit different number, but do not get confused. I will tell you how to do it. Now again, first of all, take ones and tens together. That is 99. Now what comes after 99? That is 100. 100 has how many zeros? 2 zeros. So just write over here 2 zeros and 1 you will give carry in the hundreds place. Now it's very simple. 1 plus 9 is how much? 10. So again we will write 0 over here and 1 carry in the thousands place. Again, 1 plus 9 how much? 10. 0 over here. 1 again carry in the 10 thousands place. Now 1 plus 4 how much? That is 5. So we will write 5 over here. So what is the successor of 49,999? That is 50,000. But kids, I have told you how to do the successor, but you should know the counting very well. You should know that after 49,999 comes 50,000. Now what comes after 39,999? Yes, 40,000. Now what comes after 79,999? 80,000. Kids, you must know your counting very well. I hope kids you have understood the concept of writing the successor of any number. Now complete the pages that has been given to you in your Snap homework. Thank you.